Hi everyone, it's Yakir from Mark Intelligence. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the Align to Surface tool in the environment for Revit plugin to place elements on top of multiple surfaces at once. So what is the Align to Surface tool? Basically, this tool lets you choose any surface in your project and align its component to that surface. You can use it with multiple surfaces from different categories, and even with surfaces from linked files. Let's start with a simple example. In this project, we have several elements from different categories, in different locations. Normally, we would have to select each element's category separately and manually host it on the correct surface. But with the Align to Surface tool, we can select all of the elements, go to the Environment tab, and click on the Align to Surface tool. Then we simply select the surfaces we want to align the elements to. These surfaces can be topographies, floors, roofs, or ceilings. Once you are done selecting the surfaces, click OK to finish the process. Notice that the elements are not hosted on the surfaces. The tool actually changed the offset from level of each element to match the surfaces. Thanks for that, we can also align elements on surfaces from linked files. In most of the cases, we cannot host elements on linked files, which can be really frustrating. But with the Align to Surface tool, all you need to do is place the element in the correct location, select them, and click on the tool again. Now simply pick the surfaces you want to align the elements on. And my favorite option, the Find My Host feature, which automatically finds all the overlapping surfaces with the selected elements and align them for you, without having to manually select the surfaces. So again, just select all the elements, click on Align to Surface, and mark the Find My Host checkbox, and then click OK. Check our user guide in Arc Intelligent website for more information about our tools. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more new videos.